This is a song that is part of the 100 songs in 100 days. And it was one of the songs that I had tried to write in the years past and just couldn't finish it. So I decided I'm going to write a whole new song called Rita so that I could put the other one to bed. This is called Sweet Rita. Amazing Italian man that was here in Brooklyn for a while, and my grandmother hated it in Jersey City and Journal Square where they were living, so he found a job up in Schenectady in New York, and that's where he raised his family. And I grew up in the 70s and early 80s, and in the 70s downtown Schenectady was pretty run down and not a place you would take a 7-year-old. But we were in the house, and he said, we're going to take a little trip. Don't ever tell your grandmother I took you here. And we went down to the OTB. I had the best time. I never said anything until my album came out, my solo record, which was a couple years ago. My grandmother was 99 years old. My grandfather had passed, and I played this song for her, and she was like, you know what? That's okay. So this song is about my grandfather, Angelo Sylvester Peretta. It's about a lot of people, a lot of women growing up, but in particular, my younger sister, who I met when she was 12 years old. I was adopted, and I met my birth mother when I was 30, and I had the younger half-sister, who was 12, the sweetest kid, and I was jealous of her relationship with my mother because they were so close, and unfortunately, my parents were great. They were great, great people. If it wasn't for them, I wouldn't be in music, and being able to do all this stuff and be here with you today. So it was great. I just didn't have that close relationship with my mother that I saw that my sister had. And unfortunately, within about a year and a half after I met her, she got into serious heavy drugs and became a drug addict and was missing, was in jail, overdosed 12 times in 1 year. And she lived that way for a very long time. And this girl pulled out of it with flying colors. She has 3 master's degrees. She just recently got married, and she's out there as an, you know, trying to save people's lives. So this song is called Lily's Song, and she's an inspiration. Thank you. funny, you're cunning, you're absolutely stunning. Go find your way back home, 'cause you always had it in your heart. Thanks for listening, everybody. Thanks.